Now discussing about a penicillin. Okay, so in here the contents, the introduction, the history, classification, property, and the mechanism, action, adverse effect, different type of principle of manufacturing, different type of ring are used for any kind of protection of penicillin ring. We are discussing in today's class. Introduction. Penicillin are secondary metabolized product of the certain bacteria, such as which used as an antibiotic. Antibiotic as literally meaning agent of life. The antibiotic only kill the life, kill life that is harmful of living creature, that is bacteria. The bacteria infection causes of million of tiny bacteria that is try to be survive and multiply the body. The antibiotic is attack or killing the this bacteria. Okay, before the development of penicillin, the many people are suffering from the suffering from this bacteria and die from this bacteria infection. These are no longer to consider damage today. Penicillin is a tiny small molecule which kill the any kind of harmful bacteria, harmful tiny bacteria. Okay, so history, 1982, Alexandria Fleming is discovered the first penicillin. Okay, so properties are optically active, soluble. This is a property of penicillin, optically active, soluble in water, acid resistant, hydrolyzed by hot organic acid, effective in treatment of respiratory infection. Okay. Biosynthesis of penicillin. So biosynthesis of penicillin not important for that, but somehow we discussion about a penicillin. So it is know that a penicillin is not a good stable or in acidic stomach. So we need some ring are used to attach for penicillin for any kind of stability or increases for this activity. So mode of action. It is a mainly act as a act in destroy the or do the any kind of decrease the synthesis of cell wall like NAC or NAM. Okay, this is the two kind of change. This is the bacteria cell wall is composed of any kind of macromolecule of peptidoglycan. Peptidoglycan composed of NAC and NAM chain, which is the cross linking the by the peptide bridge between the NAM subunit. The new NAC and NAM subunit are the insert into the cell wall enzyme allowed to the cell growth. Normally the other linkage enzyme are new NAC, NAM are the substance of the old NAM substance with peptide linkage. When the first time is normally you see that the normal bacteria cell wall is a grow by the new NAC NAM subunit by inserting some wall of enzyme, wall by the enzyme allowed to the cell growth. Normally, this is the other enzyme linkage or with NAM. This subunit, the old NAM subunit of the peptidoglycan. NAM is the acetyl muriatic acid, or NAG, NAG, NAC. It is the acetyl glutamic acid. Okay, this is the two acid, N-acetyl muriatic acid, N-acetyl glutamic acid. Okay. So not a glucosamic acid, NAP is an N-acetyl glucosamic. Okay, this is the penicillin infection are linked to enzyme to NAC subunit membrane or unattached with the neighbor bond, and the however the cell wall continues to the growth and addition of the NAC and NAM subunit. The growing with the NAC and NAM subunit, this is the cell wall barrier with cosmetic pressure because of interrupting of the peptidoglycan not mentioned. Okay, so new cross linking of the inhibition by the penicillin. Okay, this is the you see that in I give it to you my slide. You see that in your slide you see that some NAC and NAM cross linking bridge are in here. So new cross linking inhibit by the penicillin. The penicillin is the main component which the inhibit the synthesis of cell cross linking between the NAC and NAM. Okay. So previously prevent the formation of cross linking. Okay, that's why the cell wall is broken out the bruises out the from the cell osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure because of interrupting of the cell peptidoglycan, it not mentioned. Okay. So classification. Classification according to the nature of the nature of the penicillin, it is divided into now two categories. Natural penicillin, a beta lactam resistant penicillin. Okay, natural penicillin is penicillin G and penicillin BKM, and beta lactam resistant penicillin methicillin is a different type of group or different type of drug are present. So it's a main compound as methicillin is a very important drug. So that's why I'm saying the methicillin. Okay. Then ampicillin and amoxicillin. Okay. This is a ampicillin group. Amino group of penicillin. Amino penicillinase and amino penicillin. Okay. So that's why this is divided into three category. One is natural penicillin, beta lactam resistant penicillin, and amino penicillin. Okay, so aminopenicillin is two: amoxicillin and ampicillin. Okay, so sixth number is inhibit the combination like ampicillin and the with combined with different of sub lactam group. Okay, or clavulanic acid is combined with amoxicillin. Okay, production of penicillin. The upstream of progress and downstream of progress, which different type of penicillin are depend on different type of structurally related. So upstream process is composed of the technological and leads to the synthetic product. Upstream including exploded and development. Okay, so downstream is the extraction of the purification of biotechnological production of fermentation of referred to the downstream process. Culture method, the fungus can be cultured into two methods, with the surface culture method or submerged culture method. So is the culture not important for our syllabus in pharmacology, but somehow I am saying that for your information. Okay, just read it. So penicillin is different group are present in your cell wall. Okay, so depend on